people who are thinking that we would be billionaires and these kind of things, just try to calculate the number of billionaires and the population total and try to get the numbers. You would be shocked how difficult it is. Right? Now, am I saying it's impossible? No. Unless your compass is right. Because if I was a good decision maker, the fourth part of consciousness, if I was a good decision maker, I would have stand over there and see, okay, what is the true north? The question I need to ask myself, what is the true north? Then I took my compass, arrange it, now I get the true north and I will go over there. Got it. How many of you got the point that I'm trying to say? This is consciousness basically. It's divided into four facets. The more conscious you are, the more chances of success coming to you is easy. Right? Now let's come back to the thing. Right? How you perceive the world is basically your psychology. Your psychology comes from consciousness, and the number one thing for transformation is consciousness. The game with psychology is, how do you develop a psychology? How do you create a perception? Right? Aapne apna lens kaise change kara? What happened? Like when you were a baby, you didn't have any perception. When, let's say you are born right now, you don't have any perception of the world right now because you don't understand anything. How is perception created? Anyone in the chat, how is perception created? Looking with your mindset. Can you be more clear with that? Mind feeding. Okay. Near. Mind feeding. You start reprogramming with new ideas with repetition. Knowledge and environment. Okay. So here is the thing, how you create your perception. The word for that is nothing but story. It's the stories that are repeated again and again in your mind which create a perception of yours. So for example, aap chote the, aapko mummy ne bola ki billi rasta kaat jaye bura hota hai, right? And you are like, nahi, I don't believe. Billi rasta kaati, aapne rasta kaata, something coincidentally happened with you. What happened is that is a story. So now your mind is basically a scale, right? Seesaw jaisa. And there are stones being put up when every new story is created, and this is basically your idea, right? So new idea came in your mind ki billi rasta kaategi to bura hoga. That is your idea, right? So bad in writing. So that's your idea, right? Now with that idea, basically started having your normal routine or working or whatever, and you started collecting stones on the side that ki haan billi agar rasta kaatti hai to bura hota hai, right? And you basically created a perception now, because that idea was one just idea, but with enough stories it becomes a belief, and your beliefs start creating your perceptions. So when the story starts repeating again and again in your mind, you create a belief. That's how marketers work on you. That's how it is said that you need to play the long term game in marketing, because what is happening is every ad is basically a story which the marketer is trying to revolve in your mind so that you start creating a belief. Right? If you see the training video script that we have given you, you'd see over there that there are a lot of stories that we cover, right? In the training video, we are covering, I think, 3 or 4 stories, right? That are imaginary, and 1 or 2 or 3 stories which are like testimonials, real life stories. What we are trying to do is shift the belief of the person who is going to watch your training video, right? That's why the sales script works very well with the training video accordance, right? It works without that also, but with training video, if someone has seen the full video and then you come on a call with them, it becomes very easy to sell because you have already shifted the beliefs. What you need to do is just a little bit change the compass of that person and you're done, right? So stories create a belief, and now belief basically makes up a perception. How many of you got this point till now, that your perception is nothing but the repetition of stories? Repetition of stories create a belief which creates a perception. Got it? So this is what you need to understand in the first part, right? That there's consciousness. Right? Because you need transformation. For that you need consciousness. For consciousness, when consciousness arrives, your psychology changes. Psychology is nothing but perception. Perception is created by stories. When repeated, create a belief. When repeated, create a perception. Now let's see the chart again. Right? So this is transformation. You need consciousness. Then comes psychology. After psychology, it comes perception. And perception is created by stories. So that means you need to change the stories that are revolving in your mind so that you can get the transformation. Am I correct or not? Like logical sequence. If you can change the stories that are revolving in your mind day and then day night, you can basically see the transformation automatically, because your perception would change, your psychology would change, your consciousness would affect, and you will get the transformation. Correct?
Now, mere bhai, if you liked this conversation and this video, I'm 100% sure you like different videos of mine as well. Now, don't subscribe to the channel. Go to my channel, check out all the videos. If you find value, then click on the subscribe button and the notification icon.